I'm mean, nasty, and tired. I eat Constantino wire and piss napalm. And I can put a round through a flea's ass at 200 meters. So you go hump somebody else's leg, mud face, before I push yours in.
Let's bring in the cavalry, Nick. Let's bring him in. Oh, wait. Access logs. We need to load the holotape. Huh. Let's try this one. Try that one. Alright. Is that it? Taking my holotape. Oops.
Still in one piece. Everybody else made it?
Good. Yep.
So this is the Institute. They could have just held out down here forever. Why'd they need to come mess with us?
Because they're sick in the head.
They think they're better than us.
They should have read their history. That has never turned out well.
In right. I agree, Preston. No turning back now. So very full.
It's a fusion pulse charge. Once it's attached to the reactor, it can be detonated remotely.
Alright, well,
you get that
let's
on the
take
reactor,
that.
And we can trigger an explosion that'll destroy everything the Institute has ever built. Let's make sure we give the civilians a chance to escape before we blow the place. We're not here to commit mass murder.
I agree, Preston.
They're gonna realize what's going on before too long.
Yep.
We better get to work on this teleporter of theirs. We need that thing running as soon as possible.
Alright, so let's
pull us back up as soon as we get the
signal. Let's get back to this.
Out, you let them go, as long as they ain't shooting at you. Got it, boss.
Time for some fun. Well, this is pretty plain Jane. Not much going on here.
Huh. Gone now.
Thank you.
What the?
You ain't terminating shit, mister. God, you take one hell of a hit.
Need help here.
Yes, they aren't going to need that in.
That's the last.
Wait, something's out there.
Can't get a clear shot.
I am equipped with the most troop sensors available.
Thought
I
saw
you. Targeting sensors. Holy
shit! You're still here?
Snoop him out.
Alright. I don't think this is the place. But we're here, so let's see what we got in the vault. On the safe. Come on. making it. Yeah.
I think I got something over here. We've got company.
Where is it coming from? Wow, that hurt a lot. All right. Let's take care of that. Let's see if we can do something about the klaxon. Holy crashins wouldn't be able. What the hell was I thinking? Scones? Yeah, let's get rid of the turrets. I'm tired of having surprises. Oh, that's where we came from. We're going down. This is just a bathroom. But when in doubt, check everything, I always say. Them off. I have a feeling this is going to get very interesting in a hurry.
Hello.
Hi, how are you? Thanks for telling me you were there. Ooh, you're legendary. Yeah, I agree.
Why can't the Institute just leave us
perfect?
That's a very good question. Why can't they just leave us alone? Very good question indeed. Take those. Alright. Let's open this hatch. Going in. Oh, wow. Ooh, we're in bioscience now. We are going to be in the middle of it. I know where we're at. This is the old part of the Institute. And here comes the new part. It's gonna get ugly from here.
Oh, so this is what it looks like. Man, no wonder there's a bird down here.
can, people. Loot what you can. This stuff is not going to be existing much longer. Somebody else take some shots.
I guess they thought they were safe down here in their little sin paradise.
There's a window there.
Keep them off me.
This is gonna get ugly. Eradicator, huh? I want your green lab coat. I wonder what that synthetic gorilla meat's like. Alright. Well, I am getting my butt kicked. How are we doing weight-wise? Oh, we're still doing pretty good.
Contact.
Come on, Nick. Let's see what the blade's gonna do for us. You guys really done messed up. Coming after me and mine. Alright. I'm gonna go see Dad. He won't understand. Oh, actually, he's not Dad, he's son. He won't understand, but this has to be done.
I didn't expect to see you again. Come to see the reactor, have you? We got it working without
you. Well.
Sorry it's come to this, Sean.
You're sorry? You can't be that sorry if you're here going through with it. It's not enough that I lay here dying. Now you plan on what? Destroying everything?
Something like that.
Under what righteous pretense have you justified this atrocity?
All the enemies you've created?
Mm-hmm.
You can't imagine why I'd be standing here?
Perhaps I didn't think to count you among them.
Well?
None of it matters now, I suppose.
Sean?
You'll accomplish your task.
Yep.
And ruin humanity's best hope for the future.
No, actually, no. That's not true.
You're standing here. Is it regret? Or did you just come to gloat?
Sean, if you help me, fewer people will die.
That's right.
Will you?
Why would I ever consider helping you?
Because.
Help me, and we can try and minimize the casualties in all this. You want your people to survive, don't you?
Very well.
Yep.
The terminal behind me. Enter access code 9003. That will disable some of the synths. Now go. Just leave me.
Alright, Sean. It didn't have to be this way, Sean. Really, it didn't. Alright, so, here we go. Engage evacuation protocol. Yeah, let's shut down that group 1 through 14. Get the heck out of here. Alright, so we still gotta go down, right? It's just, that's how I came in. You're welcome. Alright, so down we go. Let's keep going here. So, here we go. Advanced systems. What we got going on in here? You ain't calculating diddly squat. Bed. Too bad I can't sleep in it. Alright.
Doesn't have to be the day you die.
I agree, Nick. Gotta be more. Okay. Not bad. Not bad. Not bad. All right. Am I boring you? Taking on some rads and I don't like it.
This must be the reactor.
Someone present.
We'll cover you while you plant the charge. We only get one.
Alright, so.
Good luck.
I definitely want those hooded clean room things. You kidding me? Hey, baby. Talk about science run amok. Deadeye automatic combat shotgun. Reactor terminal. I definitely need that. Okay, so I need a stim pack, get a rat away.
It's uncanny. They're not robots. They're not exactly human either.
Okay, we gotta get up on top of this dude. Roasted Mylark meat. Up the stem of the radiation. Holy crap. I may be carrying a bit too much. How much over am I? A long ways. Okay. Part of that is because of the stuff I'm wearing here. Let's get rid of that. Alright. Okay. Tribbly hat. Tell you one thing, I'm not dropping any of those things. We could drop some junk. I don't have anything heavy. Maybe some ammo. Fusion cells, fusion cores. Ah, there we go. Get rid of them bastards.
We need to get out of here.
Hi.
Sturgis, you reading me? We're done down here. Zap us back to the relay room. Okay, let's move.
Doggy. There we go.
All right, Sturgis. We're done. Get us the hell out of here.
Yeah, I would, man.
Please, Dad. Don't leave me here. I want to go with you.
Says he's the general's son.
Please proceed to your assigned
evacuation point. All right. You can come with me.
Really? Do you mean it?
You bet, Sean.
Yes, I mean it. Now, let's get out of here.
I'm glad you are here to save me.
Well, that's definitely unexpected.
Right, Sturgis.
Out of
fire it up.
Didn't leave anything behind, did you? All set to get out of here?
Absolutely. Let's get the hell out of here.
You got it. I'm gonna teleport you to the detonation site, then set it to shoot the kid here back to the castle. Now you press that button extra hard when you get there. I'll see you on the other side.
Oh, good God. Sturgis, I hope you, I hope you go with us. I'm here. There I am. Oh, good Lord.
Sturgis, this was a safe distance outside the blast radius. Whenever you want to see humanity's best hope for the future go up in smoke, just hit that button.
I think you're being sarcastic, Preston. You don't often joke, but that's pretty good. Are you guys ready? It's going to be a big boom. Here we go. It's activated. Oh, wow. Wow. Holy guacamole. Dear Lord, look at that. Oh, there's some secondary explosions even. That is impressive. Very impressive.
I can feel it wash over me. The heat, force, the radiation. Fear.
The fear.
It's the end of the world all over again. I close my eyes. I see my life before all of this. Before the bombs. Everything can change in an instant, and the future you plan for yourself shifts, whether or not you're ready. At some point, it happens to all of us. This wasn't the world I wanted, but it was the one I found myself in. The Commonwealth. My home. Ripped apart and put back together. I thought, I hoped, I could find my family, cheat time, make us whole again. The way we were.
Just wasn't meant to be.
But now I know. I know I can't go back. I know the world has changed, but the road ahead will be hard. This time, I'm ready.
I am ready.
War never changes.
That was impressive.
Holy shit.
You said it, Preston. Yeah, it was.
So that's it.
Yeah.
The Institute is destroyed.
Yeah.
It's finally over. You did issue the evacuation order, right?
Yes, I did.
I'm noticing all the chaos.
Yeah. We gave everyone a chance to get out.
Good. I thought so. It was just watching that explosion. I just hope as many people as possible got out. I hate that we had to do that. But they left us no choice. It was war. But now,
I'm with you, Preston.
The war against the Institute is over. The way is now clear for the Commonwealth to finally come together and build something good for the future. But it's not all sunshine and rainbows from here on out.
I haven't seen a rainbow yet.
The Institute wasn't the Commonwealth's only problem.
That's right.
We've still got plenty to do.
I couldn't have said it better myself, General.
Yeah.
The Institute was the most insidious threat we've ever faced. They kept the Commonwealth divided for centuries. But there are plenty of other problems left to deal with. I don't think the Minutemen are going to be out of a job for a long time yet.
Nope.
As much as I might wish.
We deserve plenty of things to do. How do we get a Mila?
Enjoy our victory. But soon enough, it's gonna be time to get back to work.
Yes, it is. Well, there you go. We even got points for failing the Boston Bugle. So we have two level ups. Let's get those out of the way. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to put them both on my perception here. And alright, so
need something?
Now the question is how the... Yeah, we did, buddy. Yes, we did. I mean, look at all these. I was just here not long ago. I think it's time to get out of here. Hopefully this thing works. Alright. Let's go, guys. No need to stand around anymore. We got other stuff to do. Let's start getting some checkpoints in place. Let's start getting things organized. We are going to make the Commonwealth better than it's been in a couple centuries. That's just all there is to it. I think that'll be it for now, guys. You guys have your marching orders. Let's move along.
Zed's dead, baby. Zed's dead.
I love it when a plan comes together.
You know, it wouldn't kill you people to salute me once in a while.
Sarcasm is anger's ugly cousin. From now on, unacceptable.